Hi guys, and I welcome you to my YouTube channel. Kimo Nahud. I'm going for a yoga emission. So Kimo Nahud and Knox Street. Nang understand, guys. So no, like it's anama. Like it's an. So utechi mahua hua. Nang understand. 38. Kina kanal 38, guys. 38, 36, 33. Yeah, too. Mararat la fil. Yo, but this place it's anama. Atsa ka mokgwa ke lokolile o ka re ke a o tseba. A re ke jigana mo mas. 10 left. Okay, no. 38. Oh, wrong lane, guys. I'm not going to get it. Sounds like a jam. But where should you go? No wood. No wood. So 31, kibana 31, kia 38, kibana 31, era setuza. Yes, house 34, kia 31. Okay, ya wa kimo straten sa wana Knox Street. Kina ganali 38. So karasana lena ule. Resaya good. Okay, but destination is another on the right. Your destination is on the right. Okay, to fix it, guys. 38A. Hey, Nambilix, no, dear Jelly. Good young girl. Get your lapel. Ordinza. Hey. Do you just think, guys?
Hey. Oh,
So.
You know what we should do?
A group photo.
A group
photo. Yeah. Let's do that before you leave. It's going anti clock.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Guys, so
who starts?
I need to
you.
Was out.
Okay. She said she's gonna win this. She said she's gonna win this.
So the moment you come in contact with your body and you start to shake off certain things, it brings up certain emotions, and many men have blocked off those channels. So that's why they aren't liberated enough to say, okay, I'm doing it. Mm-hmm. And that's why there's labels around it being for women or for men, or you know what I mean?
It's like, inspection.
Yeah.
So
the men who don't do it, it's not because they don't think they can, it's because they're not ready to be vulnerable, because vulnerability is stored in our body. And you
I think even just not only for men, but I think some women who don't try or who don't feel like they can open themselves up to yoga, it comes from that, you know, because like you said, like it comes with a lot of vulnerability. It's like any other practice, including the practice of dancing as well. If you feel like you blocked yourself because you're not...
There's a whole number of things that you can actually do. And once you trigger one, like, this is fine. But that's like a part for you to, like, you know, let me just try. It might be helping with my anger issues, it might be helping with my childhood problems or whatever problems you have in your life. Because there was this other girl, I was sitting with, she was like, you know what, Nadia, I was in an accident and 2 months ago. And yoga actually helped me when I was in an accident, stuck in a car, breathing. Just by breathing deep, slow, deep, slow, deep, breathing. And then that actually got me through. The person next to me was panicking as hell. Because once you are in an accident, you see blood, you think, oh, I'm dying, everything. But if you like concentrate yourself, like bring yourself back to your center, and you're like, you know what, I'll come out of this, just being positive, I'll come out of this and just breathe. And then the rest will just follow.
I think personally the hardest part, because this journey of going inward and of self-discovery always has certain layers, like the childhood, like culture, like the patriarchy. With men, certain expectations are there, certain ways of being a man and manhood are out there. There's certain prescriptions on how to be a man and when you're not a man, and how men are wired to be the tough, you know what I mean? So it's not necessarily that men don't want to do it, it's because of all the social conditioning that happens even outside of the upbringing. So many people need to, it's not us saying, no, do it, or this is great for your breathing. It's someone actually getting to a point where they really drop bottom and they're like, okay, I've got no other thing to do, and Nati here or Sulu here holds space so well for himself, and therefore I'm inspired by that. Now I can ask and inquire and say, hey, how do you do what I want to do? Because you can't put someone in the street and say, no, try it. When you must hold your own space, and then when they see you holding it, it allows you to honor them. Once you honor them, you're like, wow, someone actually realizes me. They see me, they honor me. Let me inquire now and ask, what is it that they are doing that I can also learn? I think the best thing is to be the example through yourself for others, but not try and draw others in.
Oh, sorry.
So let's move the cups away, the pens. So each one will give two dance. Two dance moves. And then we're gonna combine all of those two things into make it
have fun. Which girl will get anything?
Anything. Oh, wow. Yeah, any dance move. Any move is a dance move, right? Mm-hmm. So which song should I play? Is this fine? What do we call house?
Yeah. Oh, I didn't know. It's good.
grace. You want to pray?
Yes, I'm so excited. I love lentils.
Yeah, I also love them.
It's a sassy cabbage made in Kanda, so you can't.